All right, Jenna, come on over here. I'm going to have her squeeze my muscles. I want you to see this, and I've had thousands of people feel it. See how soft that is? Extremely soft muscle. Now, with typical exercise, you tear down to build up, you build a hard muscle. And those hard muscles are in a more compromised state. You can lose flexibility, timing, speed, coordination, and you're more subject to damage to the muscle. We're the only species in the world that's bought into the current methodology of exercise, where we manipulate the body by tearing it down in order to build it up. You'll never see a dog, cat, monkey, or any other species of animal tearing down, pumping iron weights, or doing some of the insane programs you see on television, and yet they're very, very strong. My muscle's extremely soft. If you were to feel a dog or a cat's muscle when they were lying down on the ground, you feel their muscle, it would be just like this, extremely soft. But they're also very, very strong. So when I flex a muscle, feel it. That's a very strong muscle. Yeah. It's a hard muscle. So that's a healthier muscle. I've had doctors actually feel those muscles and say the healthiest muscles they've ever seen. So I don't lift weight away from gravity. I increase the weight of gravity. That's what cellular size does. It's all weight bearing. But if I want to focus on the arms even more, you're bouncing up and down, taking your own weight, and you do a resistance movement. So you're pushing down and pulling up. And what I do is I count four up and four down as one. So it goes one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, two, two, three, four. And I generally go to about 20. And believe me, you're going to feel that. And then I do the same thing with the other arm. So you don't have to lift weight away from gravity. You're increasing the weight of gravity, but you're increasing the actual tension as well without overdoing it. So you're not tearing it down. One of the advantages of cellularize is you don't build up the lactic acid. You don't build up the soreness. You build up the strength, but you can do it every day. You can do it several times a day. That's unique.